is making a harsh sound, but the display monitor doesn't come up. Is something wrong? And once I turn off the PLC, then it stops the sound.